Well, we've got the Jack Army up early for this one and got them into the stadium for a 12:30 kickoff, and they're in good voice on a sunny afternoon expecting something a little bit special to round it all off.
Edit.
No chance. And a somewhat scuffed shot in the end that went just wide, but even when it was scuffed, you didn't know for certain it was going out.
That's where we missed Ben Cabango there, to get that header.
Norton very much beaten in the air.
Escaped the post.
Fishes down, it's uncertain how much of the goal he would have had covered.
What a man, has got 24 goals this season. Oh, what a play that was.
Just onside, Wolf.
Take him on, Wolf.
Players with him. Oh, one of them is Christie. Has a shot, pushed out, touched in!
Offside! Oh, come on!
Well, there was nothing wrong with Cyrus Christie, but Hannes Wolf coming in to touch in the ball. Now then, it's questionable, Wynn, because when the ball comes to Wolf, it's coming back from the goalkeeper. Was he offside when the ball is played? Now he's onside. He probably is. I think when Christie hits it, Wolf has probably gone a foot or two offside.
He's had a shot and goal. No, it's not offside for me.
Don't breathe, maybe a chance to shoot. Instead passes to Perreault. Well, we know he can shoot.
Yeah.
And there it is.
Oh! Okay, Cameron White. Look at a lovely little foot there. Joel Perreault would be disappointed he didn't hit the target. Tried to hit it in the roof of the net. And he did as well. Played.
Congreve again may have a chance to shoot. Yeah, gets it onto his right foot. Congreve shot.
Oh, well played, son. Good play. So best chance so far.
Certainly the nearest Swansea City have gone. Again, has been a problem all afternoon. So is this man, Chair, and he tries to curl it, and that is not far. We're right behind it here in the TV gantry. It's not far away from the top corner
as well. Must have had a touch. Yeah, well played. They all thought he was going on his left foot. Beat two men. Yeah, just had a touch on it.
On the floor,
yeah,
shot deflected wide.
Great skill.
And he got in, he left his man down.
Yeah, put his guy on the floor. Cross it.
Just to give you an idea, Wyndham, as well, of how competitive yesterday's game was, I'll tell you in a moment.
Any bookings?
Tristy. And And then space again for Manning to have a shot, and he lays it off to Obafemi, edge of the box, right footed, lifts it into the keeper's arms.
Well played by Manning, a good pass.
He probably would have thought of it himself, but he lays it off to the striker in space. Touches, but it got over to Christie in the end. Wolf puts it down nicely, touches it in, a chance for Patterson, and he's put it wide.
What a chance! Well played, Hannes Wolf, just set him up.
Chair on the back. Now then, he's got players in the middle as well, and he squares it across, and that has to be, and it is, and Queen's Park Rangers are in front with 10 minutes left on the clock. He's on loan from Premier League Watford, Andre Gray, and he's showing his qualities there, but no surprise the chair was involved in it on the left hand side, and once he was put round the back with just the keeper to beat, when he fancied him to shoot on his own, he decided not to do that and selfishly squared it, and Gray probably won't get an easier goal. A bit of a stunned silence around the rest of the Swansea.com stadium. Here's Gray again, touches it back, keeper makes a really good save.
Good save.
Down low. Dozell. There we are, that is it.
Finished.
2021-22 campaign is complete. Russell Martin's first full season as Swansea City head coach is done.